One of the more complicated aspects of tracking is understanding how to pass information to your advertiser and how to receive it upon conversion. Building links and postback URLs requires understanding how dynamic parameters work, as well as the requirements of the tracking systems involved. In this video, we'll take a look at how to pass information to advertiser landing pages and how to receive information upon conversion. For the purpose of this video, we will use the word parameters for the information to be passed and received. Synonyms for parameters include macros, placeholders, and sub-IDs. Parameters can be either static or dynamic. Static means that the information is populated before the click or conversion and remains consistent for each action. Dynamic means that there is a placeholder in the offer or conversion URL that will be replaced with information from the click or conversion. The URL you receive from the advertiser is known as the offer URL. The postback you provide to the advertiser is the conversion URL. Let's look at an example of creating an offer URL. In this example, the advertiser requires the click ID, click IP, and country to be passed to them upon click. They have provided an offer URL and their parameters to collect this information, so all we have to do is match up the HasOffers parameters with the advertiser's. To begin, navigate to the Offers tab and select Create Offer. We've filled out the appropriate information to create our offer, and now we need to add the offer URL the advertiser provided to us. As our advertiser is requesting we pass the click ID, click IP, and country, we need to find those parameters and insert them into the offer URL. Remember, when creating your offer URL, a list of HasOffers parameters is available to you by clicking the Add Parameters option next to the Offer URL section of the Create Offer page. Notice each parameter is surrounded by curly brackets because they are dynamic and will be replaced on click. The advertiser parameters are static because they are not being replaced. In our offer URL, we had set click ID equal to the dynamic transaction ID, click IP, and country to their dynamic values. To receive this information back upon conversion, we need to include it in the postback URL as the advertiser is replacing the information dynamically and we are receiving it with our static parameters. To construct your postback, copy the parameters you wish to receive back upon conversion from your offer URL and paste them in a Notepad document. Navigate to the tracking section of your offer where you can find your postback URL. Copy your postback and paste it in the same document you used for the parameters. Your postback should look something like this by default. Remember, the advertiser used click ID as the click parameter, and it needs to be dynamic. Let's replace transaction ID with the dynamic click ID we received. Our postback now looks like this. You can now provide the postback to your advertiser so that they can fire it to you upon conversion and pass the information you requested. Remember that conversion URLs are not saved in HasOffers, and a record should be kept in case of technical difficulties.